Now, Yakko Water sings about time.
When you're traveling from Nantucket through Chicago to St. Paul, and you're standing in an airport and you look up on the wall, there's a clock for every city and a different time for all, from Asia through Malaysia to Peru. Did you ever wonder why that when it's 10 o'clock in Maine, at precisely the same moment it is 3 a.m. in Spain, when it's breakfast time in Rome, they're having lunch in the Ukraine, and it's supper up in Upper Kathmandu? If the earth was spinning faster as the sun is going faster, then a day would only be an hour long. And so when they begin it, it would only last a minute before everybody has to run long. If the Earth were the planet that was closest to the sun, a year would be much shorter and you'd have a lot of fun. Cause by the time you were in first grade, you'd be over 21, and you'd live to be 903 or 4. Time is relative, dependent, you can save it, you can spend it, doing things you like to do or learning how.
You can't see it, you can't taste it,
but you certainly can't waste it, which is really what we're doing here right now. The international date line's an imaginary cleft. Today is on the right side and tomorrow's on the left. So when you cross it, do you then arrive the day before you left? That's how it worked, it's quite absurd, you see. So if you were born in China, while I'm born in Carolina, well, you're a day ahead of me, you see. So the way I got reckoned, if we're born in the same second, then why should you be a day older than me? But it really is no miracle, that difference in our birth. Because the world is spherical, that's why around the Earth, there's always different time for the boss out. That's the way it's always gonna be. So remember, when you're traveling from Nantucket to St. Paul, in an airport, as you're staring at those glass up on the wall, if you think about this, all my friend, and then you will recall that it was